Cajun Beat. Cajun Beat, March 26, January 18, 2020, was an American thoroughbred racehorse best known for winning the 2003 Breeders' Cup Sprint at 25-1. Owned by Padua Stables and John and Joseph Iracane, Cajun Beat retired from racing in April 2005, having won 7 of 19 starts and with earnings of $1,159,100.